achieved with CryEngine 3.
Here we go, the second level.
Oversight one, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him. Bring him down. Side 6 and 7, I have your kill confirmed. Hold station. We're coming in.
Prophet! You see that? You see that? Must have gone down less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion, even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Shit! Oh.
Yep, that's how it goes. Yep. And yep. Seems about right. I just look. Thank you. Ah, there you go. Pistol from Halo.
I'm like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that.
Ah, fuck.
Get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find a way into the wreckage.
Copy. Assume search pattern.
Oversight! This is Blue Actual requesting immediate evac!
Your orders are clear, Blue Section. Secure your sector and find that nano suit. Air support is inbound. Hold firm.
You're in! Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way into the wreckage. Analyze the biological material.
Oh, Jesus. That's human tissue. It's people. People just melted down.
Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there!
may have broke it. Ah, there we go. I have limited edition. I should have a lot more of that.
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver Xeno tissue sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive.
Contact. because they thought console players was too stupid. They had to point out exactly where to go.
Processor alien tissue simulation. Simulation complete. Rewriting deep layer protocols.
Prophet? I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what
this means. A lot of science jargon that makes absolutely no sense.
Take the FDR.
Sounds cool.
Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast.
Is that like the deep layer of code? Deep layer of suit? I mean, I don't. That didn't really make sense. Oh well. Who cares? It's a game where you just point the cursor at the target and shoot. And it's also basically a movie at the same time. It's like EA tries. Just why don't they just go into the movie business? Because I know that's really what they want to do. I mean, they. I mean, as much of controls they give the pilot, they should just make a movie. I mean, if that's really what they want to do. Oh, look at this new engine we made. Let's name a game after the engine. Alright, that's been. Alright. See you in the next episode. We'll do this one, whatever just popped up. Shortly. Alright. See ya.